Hi everyone, it's Sarah with SavoringTheGood.com and I want to show you real quick on how I changed the water filter on this, my Samsung French door refrigerator. It is the one that does have the freezer on the bottom. Water in the door. Whenever your refrigerator gives you this little indicator, the little red, looks like a fly swatter to me, that means it's time to change the filter. And I do go on Amazon and this is the filter that I get. So I'll have an Amazon link below if you want to go ahead and grab one of those. So first thing you do, open up the filter out of plastic, pop off the cap. Then you're going to go ahead in here and take out your old filter. It is located between the two crisper drawers. Turn to the left to unlock and pull it out. That's it. Then you're going to take your other filter, the new filter, slide it in. I take the horizontal bar that says locking on it and I place it closest to where the locking mechanism is. It'll be around 7 o'clock if you're looking at it as a clock. Press all the way in and twist until it is at the 12 and 6 o'clock position, so straight up and down. That's it. Now what we need to do is we need to run the water, cereal, hold on. We need to run water through the filter to clear out the old water that's in the lines and then to activate the new filter. And you do that just by doing this. You hear that? That's air coming through the line. That's perfectly normal, perfectly acceptable. It's gonna happen. You're gonna wanna flush it for 6 minutes of continual running water or about 3 gallons. And then when it is completely flushed through, I'm on my last one, you're gonna come and you're gonna press and hold the button here for 3 seconds. And it goes away. You are reset, you are ready to go. And that's how you change out the filter in the Samsung French door refrigerator. Easy peasy, I know you can do it. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. I'd love to answer them. I will have an Amazon affiliate link to the water filter below. Please give the video a thumbs up, share with your friends, and stick around for more videos. I'll see you real soon. Bye-bye.